popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Good morning, MHS. I'm Mar.
And I'm Naveen.
And this is your video bulletin for Friday, May 6, 2022. This is what we have for you today, Dolphins.
This is a reminder to fill out the course selection form for school year 22-23.
You can find the link in your CNMI PSS emails or the MHS website.
The Student Portal Summer 2022 online courses are still open for registration.
The last day to register is on May 13th.
Check out the MHS website for the registration form and course catalog.
Are you interested in college assistance?
Camp Pro is a summer program aimed to help students be college and career ready through various engaging activities and opportunities in STEM fields and more.
The camp will be held from June 27th to July 9th.
Are you an early grad or senior looking for financial assistance for college?
Apply for the 2022 Jotun Dai Dai Foundation Scholarship.
Check out the MHS website for more information.
The AAPI Heritage Month essay is still ongoing.
Students must answer this year's essay prompt: what social issue facing Asian and Pacific Island Americans is most important to you? What can you do to inspire your community to action? The deadline to submit entries is on Tuesday, May 10 by 5 p.m.
The NOAA Share the Shore and CU's Art Contest is due soon.
Entry deadline is on May 14th at 7:59 p.m.
And now for your sports news. The Boys Volleyball Championships has now begun.
There will be games today starting from 3:30 to 8 p.m.
There will also be another game on Saturday, May 7th from 2 to 5 p.m.
Come and support our mighty Dolphins.
Want to be part of the biggest, most exciting event to share with your friends this summer?
Then you should volunteer for the Pacific Mini Games.
This will be held from June 17th to the 25th.
For more details, visit www.northernmarianas2022.com.
Would you like to learn how to swim?
Then you should sign up for the free American Red Cross swimming lessons.
Each sessions are 30 minutes from 7:30 to 8 at Micro Beach.
Sign up with Mr. Winfield by emailing him at jacoby.winfield@cnmipss.org.
And that's all the news we have for you today, Dolphins.
For more information, check out the MHS website and your MyCNMIPSS emails for any updated news.
Once again, I'm Mar.
And I'm Naveen.
Have a fantastic day, Dolphins.
Bye.
808 bump, make you put your hands up, make you put your hands up, put your hands up. It's that 808 bump, make you put your hands up.